Night. Authorities are at the scene of three shooting deaths in Bullard. Tonight, police were called to a house on Guinn Street just off of FM 344. Smith County Sheriff's officials tell us a woman and two juveniles were found dead. Another juvenile survived and is in critical condition tonight. Sheriff's officials say at this time, there is no danger to the public.